it in the warhead. Oh my god! Yeah. No, I'll just blow it by it. Big small jaw.
Big small mouth?
Yeah.
That's actually a pretty good one.
Hey.
Hey.
Good?
Huh? Ooh, hunchback.
Oh, he's got scoliosis. That's a pretty one, though. How are you going to be under?
Ah, little Kentucky. He's got hunchback. That's a fat little bugger, huh?
They're little, but
they're something. Yeah. I'm getting GoPro footage. That's really all I wanted. Good morning, everybody. I know the lighting right now is not the best, but we'll have to make do with what we've got. But with that said, mainly today I will be targeted smallmouth, chasing smallmouth more or less out on points. We might fish up into some pockets if we're not going all the way back. Plan is not to fish shallow today. With that said though, got on a little bit of a bite, as you see in the previous video. Water's in that 75, 80 degree temperature still, but I'm managing to pick off a few fish on a rock crawler 55 in that red bug color. But with that said though, today we're putting in at the Rider Hill Marina, Rider Hill Dock, whatever it might be to you. There's a few banks down here I've fished in the past that, like I said, used to have some fish on them. I've not fished them in a couple of years, so with that said, we're gonna just try and get down here and see, you know, if, what we can put together and if we can put anything together. But with that said, y'all stay tuned and we'll see what happens.
There's one on the jig, guys. I don't know if he measures, but we'll put him on the board and find it out. 16. 15 and a half, guys. 15 and a half inch smallmouth. Boy, hey, buddy Doug.
Sure, bigger than I thought it was.
Another one. Pretty good one. 15 inch and a half there. I'm counting that.